Hey guys, so first off I'd like to excuse my appearance. It is currently raining cats and dogs outside, and I'm really hoping it's gonna snow because it'll be our first snowfall this year. But anyway, today is Wednesday, November 30th. We have 24 days until Christmas, which is my favorite holiday of the entire year. I love, like, the songs and the snow. I want to ask you guys what your favorite, like, Beatles-related Christmas thing is. I know they did I know they did Christmas albums. I haven't really listened to them that much, but like, tell me your favorite single if they have one, or just, you know, whatever. It is the day after George's 10-year death anniversary. I feel kind of weird calling it an anniversary, but I guess that's what it is. George is actually my favorite Beatle. The other being Paul. Like, I can't decide between the two. He really, really means a lot to me. I mean, obviously I never knew him, and I was really young when he died. Well, I was 6 years old when that happened. And I also watched Living in the Material World recently, and I actually learned a lot about him. I think I mentioned that in a previous video, that I really recommended you watch it. And I cried, like, the entire time. I'm not a big crier during films. So I'm wondering what your favorite George Harrison song is. It can be a Beatles song when he was with the Beatles, or it can be a single. I have a lot of different ones. I really like Blow Away, Something, obviously. So let me know. It'd be interesting. In my math class, we are doing these things called word walls. Basically, you are given a word at random, like a math-related word like isosceles or equilateral or something. It doesn't necessarily have to be a word, it can be like a whole term. We've been doing it since like the beginning of school, and they're due, I think, monthly, so I've only done about four. I just got one back today, and basically what I've done is I try to apply anything Beatles-related in any of my projects for school. And so, for these particular projects, I've been doing this thing called George Says, and it's basically little cartoons of George, like, telling you and teaching you about what this is. This is just an example. I did, what is it, a line perpendicular to a plane. It's that whole thingy. And you can see him, he's like, hey! And in that class, because I do those, I'm now known as the Beatle Girl. I will see you guys next Wednesday, and I hope you guys had a great break, and rest in peace, George, and I will see you soon. Bye! Nobody told you.
1, 2, 3, 4.